April 2023. Kentucky bank shooting. Bodycam video shows police under fire. One officer was hit in the head, while the other suffered a graze wound before killing the suspect.